Welcome to the Lumbridge Knight's Guide for the Gertrudes Cat Quest. There are a couple of required items for this quest, i.e. a bucket of milk, 100 coins, and a seasoned sardine. I also recommend a few optional items. These are runes for a Varrock teleport, the skull scepter, and an axe to do a Varrock diary task. Okay, so the first thing I want to go through for this quest guide is a little bit of prep. So the first thing you're going to do is get some Dougal leaves. These can be found to the south of Gertrude's house, so when you start the quest, just head south, grab some of them. Second thing you want to do, probably before you get the Dougal leaves, is buy a sardine. You can buy them for 10 coins from the fishing shop at Port Sarum. And the last thing is to milk a cow. Now there's a few milking cows. These could be found on the map with the dairy cow sign, and there's two in Lumbridge. They're probably the easiest to use. So, how do we start the quest? You can see on the screen there, just to the west of Varrock is Gertrude's house. You can see the quest marker. Just head there and speak to Gertrude. She can be found inside the house sometimes or wandering around outside, as you can see. My guy is talking to her outside the house there. So what's Gertrude's problem? She's lost her beloved cat, Fluffs. She's disappeared, and we're going to help her get it back. She's now directing you to her two sons, Shilop. Weird name, I don't know if you're familiar with that name, I don't know how common that is, but I've never heard of it before. And Wilough. They can be found right off Varrock Square, so this is where you want your Varrock teleport. There's Romeo wandering around, clueless as ever. So head to the north-east corner of the square, and you'll see the two kids kind of in the school uniforms just next to the newsstand. You can see it on the screen there. Literally couldn't be closer to the Varrock teleport. And it doesn't matter which boy you speak to, either one, Shilop will take over and basically demand the grand sum of 100 coins. Obviously, it's kind of a lot to be paying a child for just telling you where the cat is, but in the grand scheme of RuneScape, 100 coins is nothing, so okay, just pay. There's no other way around, I don't think, so just pay him the coins. And he will direct you to the Lumbermill to the northeast. This is their secret playground, and it's also the location where Fluff is. So I'm going to skip the video ahead as I walk up to the Lumberyard.
Please like the video and support my content. Thank you, noble knight.
Right, so here we are. I'm going to quickly just flick the map up there. You can see it's northeast of Varrock, very easy to find. You can actually teleport here with teleport scrolls, but I don't have any of them, so I just hoofed it. Now, when you get here, head through the broken fence. Now, this is why I brought my axe, because there's an easy Varrock diary task, which is just to chop down a dying tree in the Lumberyard. So I'm going to do that right now. Boom. There you go. You've completed an easy task in the Varrock area. You can also buy a plank from Lumbermill there, and I think that's another task, but I didn't bring any of the coins, so we're not going to do it on this video. Now you're looking for a ladder. There it is there. I think it's the only ladder in the Lumberyard, so head up that ladder, and boom! There is Gertrude's cat. Now try and pick it up. The cat, any minute now, will hiss at me. So hopefully you've got the items I mentioned at the start of the video, so we're going to use the bucket of milk first. Because it said there, maybe the cat's thirsty, so use the bucket of milk. Try and pick it up again. And it hisses again. So maybe the cat's hungry. We'll try the sardine. It's a seasoned sardine, so that's just the sardine and the Dougal leaves combined to make a seasoned sardine. So we use that on the cat. And then try to pick it up again, and oh! Hiss. The cat seems afraid to leave, and in the distance you hear the meow of kittens. So it seems that Fluff has given birth to kittens. I'm just going to drop these logs, I don't need them. And now this is the annoying bit of this quest. You can see all the crates around, and the words mew will appear above the crates occasionally. And all the crates that have the mew appearing above are ones you can search to obtain the kitten. Now, it is completely random. You can get close to one and search it just as the mew comes up, and you still won't get the kitten. I just recommend going around and searching the crates. and just keep searching them. Eventually, you'll find the kitten, way like I just did there, and that'll be put into your bag. So now the kitten's in your inventory, we want to head back to Gertrude's cat, back to Fluff, and hopefully when we reunite mother and kitten, or queen if you didn't know that, that's the name for a female cat. Males are toms, females are queens. So if we reunite the cat, so this is important, this one, use the kitten on the cat, don't just drop it or you'll have to go look for another kitten. This sometimes does glitch out and you might have to kind of change worlds or something to kind of get it to trigger. Oh, and the cat's already respawned back in, but it doesn't matter. We got the message saying that Fluff's gone home. So essentially, guys, that is the majority of the quest sorted. I believe now we just need to head back to Gertrude for our well-earned reward. Now this is why I bought the Skull Scepter, because it's 6 2/3, what's closer? I could have brought 2 Varrock Teleports, but I kind of bought the Skull Scepter just to mix it up, and it's only 1 inventory slot. Not that I was short of inventory for this quest, like. So head back to Gertrude's house, and she'll thank you because Fluff has returned. And as a reward, she will talk about not having a home for the kittens, and you offer to home one. And now you will receive a random kitten. Come on, white. I don't know why, I just want a pure white kitten. I don't know if there's any rarity to them, but that's the one I want. Boom! Woohoo! Pure white kitten there, a cake, and some stew. And there you go, congratulations. That is the end of the Gertrude's Cat Quest. Well done. If you wish to level your cat, you just need to keep stroking it and feeding it. I think it takes around 3 hours for it to grow into a fully fledged cat. So there you go, the white cat's in inventory. Congratulations, guys.
And until the next time, peace out.